Usabekiwe endaweni yakhe yokugcina owaba yisilomo somdlali webhola likanobhutshuzwayo eNingizimu Afrika, uStanley Screamer Shabalala, kulandela ukwendulela kwelaphakade ngesonto ledlule. UShabalala obeneminyaka engama-75 ubudala, obedume ngelikaBrastian ngabe ebizwa ngalo ngabaningi, ushoneke ngenxa yokulimala noma ngathini ngemuva kokuthola ukulimala ngesikhathi kedutshulwa ngenkathi eduna imoto ngondasa kulo nyaka. Inkonzo yomngcwabo wakhe ibibanjelwe ePimville namuhla ekuseni.
The South African football community bid farewell to one of its most revered figures, Stanley Screamer Shabalala. The 75-year-old icon, affectionately known as Brasten, was laid to rest following his passing last week as a result of his injury sustained during a tragic hijacking incident earlier this year. A colleague and a friend, Sheikh Mashaba, says South Africa has lost a great icon in South African football fraternity.
Let's give people their flowers while they're still alive so that they can be able to smell what type of a flower is this. Let's not wait for them to go away and then we start showering them with accolades and all that. But I think it's an example that's going on. I think he should have been, in one way or another, a technical director or an advisor at SAFA, but nothing of such happened. Yes, there are teams like Orlando Pirates managed to take him. Kaizer Chiefs gave him an opportunity to run Sundowns. He was a boss at Sundowns.
The former Orlando Pirates captain Happy Jele described Brasten as a man whose energy was firm, infectious laughter, and whose presence lit up every room he entered.
I remember Mr. Shabalala. He was one of the players that selected me while I was still young, you know, in Mpumalanga, and this was sort of like a mentor, a father to me, you know, because it's someone that I used to go when I cry for something and for help, and he'll always make his time to listen what I'm going through.
Shabalala was admired for his humility, unstoppable commitment for his community.
He will go to intercourse with the player and say, this is a player. And that was a screamer for you. He ran Orlando Pirates like his own family. He respect. The respect, but Papa Babu, yes, Nasha, Paka face. How much tell Nasha? But we're there. Kaupola, Kiliko, Riluko, Ground, Ronano, upstairs, more FNB. Seleman was down upstairs. Ronan, Nana, Ruako, Dimo, Oja, Kantu, Umkenya face.
His legacy as a legend and a gentleman remains brightly lit. A beacon of hope and inspiration for the generation to come. Rest in peace, Screamer Shabalala. For Soweto TV News, I am Katlego Musielele.